Welcome everyone, it's Raj from 3C Beat Performance. Promising Crystal Palace youngster Avery Chiesi picked up an Achilles injury during training, with manager Roy Hodgson confirming the player had suffered an Achilles tendon rupture and will be undergoing an Achilles repair. These injuries are significant ones, with a typical return timeline for pro footballers around 7 to 9 months. However, the research shows that deficits, whether it's side to side, strength, or neuromuscular, can last anywhere from 18 to 24 plus months. So typically based on that, I'm not expecting Ezzy to be back to his prior self until around the 2 year mark. So next season will be more of a reacclimation period. And then the following season after that is where I'd anticipate potentially seeing him getting back to his pre-injury form. A key positive for him is that he's still relatively young, which does bode well for full recovery, but that is no guarantee, and there's always downstream inherent risk of a re-tear or other injuries along that kinetic chain. The key for him moving forward is, of course, taking rehab step by step and day by day. It can be a long process where you're isolated from your teammates, and the mental as well as physical toll it can take needs to be mitigated. But then also down the line, he'll have to be even more disciplined and committed with his strength and conditioning. Overall, certainly a serious, unfortunate injury, but the player can get back to pre-injury levels, but the key here is patience.